Whoa! What's this questioning of how is everyone? And I'm not even here yet to get into the conversation. Anyway, hello, how you doing? I see you, Freya and Lily. I hope you're all doing well. I'm now going to ask you how you're all doing, and I expect you to answer again, because you didn't wait for me. But it's okay, I'm joking. I know you're semi-lurking right now, Lily. But I hope you're all good. Hope you all had a good day. Or what? How much of your day has passed, that is. I'm exhausted. I've had a long day at work. Just as I thought it was over, everyone came into the cafe and ordered everything under the sun. And it was dreadful. Absolutely dreadful. But we are here. We are here. And I'm here. And you are there. But yeah, I'm good. I'm just mentally insane. Because I'm just crazy. I'm exhausted, so now I'm crazy. That's just the nick of it, really. But yeah, thank you, Lily, for coming in, for the lurking. I hope Ricky's is all good, and I hope you're all good. the same goes for you, Freya. I hope you're all good. And everyone's good. Are you good? I have been reading that Lily is good. So, for anyone that may be lurking, that may be here chatting, we are about to start episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands. So, if you haven't seen episode 2, or you haven't seen episode 1 and you don't want to see episode 2 yet, this is your spoiler chance to leave. Otherwise, we're going to jump straight in. If you did miss me playing episode 1, then it is highlighted on Twitch as well as on YouTube. So yeah, that's my plugins for my random highlights that I don't edit at all and put onto YouTube. You're welcome. so yeah, it's story time from the Borderlands. I will be coughing a bit because, you know, I'm crazy and my voice needs a rest, but I'm not going to. I've been shouting all day at people and talking to people all day. So if I don't reply very quickly, it's probably because I'm concentrating on the witty humour in this game that I'm gonna love. Oh, and if you didn't get, I'm on to episode 2. You're making cupcakes for it. It just seems like every day you're making something else. Fudge yesterday, cupcakes today. What style of cupcakes? Or are you just making like the normal style cupcakes and then you're just decorating the top? You can't leave me on this. You can't just go, I'm making cupcakes and just leave. You gotta do something with yourself. That is fair. Boom! I've got the grapes out. You're doing vanilla cake and chocolate frosting. That sounds nice. You're definitely gonna have to post some images in Discord. Now you just watch me eat grapes. Welcome to the stream, guys. We will be starting in just a second. So for you, oh, I see you had the sketcher thing. Well, yes, the thing with that is, though, I'm not sure how good it's going to be. It's going to be like, if someone redeems it, it's going to be terrible. Because I'll be doing it on paint. It's not meant to be good, though, yeah. So, if I I did that. So yeah, I would be doing it on paint, and as you can see, I'm a pro at paint. I'll draw you a quick tree look. So this is the artwork that you would expect if you redeem that. But as we're on redeeming stuff, but since we're on the question of redeeming stuff, there are loads more new channel point stuff that I've put in this week. If you think some are overpriced, underpriced, or you want to see something added in or taken away because it probably won't be useful or anything, let me know. We can have a talk about it. I'm still eating grapes. Let's see what you've done now, Freya. And speaking of new things, if you followed me ages ago, you'll know I had a Discord channel. And you'll know I just randomly deleted it because I could. I deleted it out of anger or misery or some sort of emotion. Some sort of emotion made me delete it. I think it was like just anger, and I was just like, fuck it, I'll delete it. And at the moment, I'm in the process of creating another Discord channel. Whether you want to join it or not, whether it's going to be used or just one of those you're sat in, it's up to you. But I'm going to try and make it so that it's got channels for anything and everything. Open voice channels for whether you want to play something with your friends and you just want an open voice channel. Speed running section. Games that you can talk about and link up with other people. Life section where there's art, animal pictures, food, you name it. But it's whether I'll have it active. I'll post in it, but I'll try and keep it active. But it's whether if you want to join, you can. You can put exclamation mark Discord, it'll give you the link. It's also on the time to follow one. I did not see them making a new Kingdom Hearts. New Kingdom Hearts. Alright, by the looks of it, there's a Kingdom Hearts 2020 trailer. I will play it at the end of stream for everyone to view and watch, because we all love Kingdom Hearts and that's one I'm playing through. But without further delay, let's start. Otherwise, I've just sat on like a starting screen, and people might want to just watch the gameplay and not listen to me rant on about my shit, you know. I am still sorting out Discord, so a lot of the channels are empty, and a lot of like the integrations are quite messed up at the moment. So I am going through that. Yeah. The only reason I started to sort it out was because Shadow joined today.
Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of an impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against me.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives.
Nothing but their lives.
So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
She'll go.
And she'll let me. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Yeah, Shadow managed to join through the integrations because I had no invite set up. And I forgot the integration that I set up for me to use my own emotes on other people's Discord. He just managed to get through it because of the integrations you can find when you're sub to someone. So I was like, wait, how did you get onto my Discord when there's no invites out? So it kind of just sort of got me to start sorting it out.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Magic. Magical.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, come on, you drooled on me.
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity
she did ask.
Is not good for
just me. One.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
Oh, it'll also allow just to punch him just once.
Well,
just what? See, like, these games, I love them because you
what
don't actually have to do much, but it's all about the story. This one's just got loads of witty humor. The Wolf Among Us was, like, mysterious. It made you think.
Reese, buddy? You alright?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work! Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen!
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Ah! Oh, she broke it!
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up. Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
What's with these girls and broken things? I know, right? They just stop touching things and they break.
I don't understand. You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shop. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify.
we should get out while we have a chance. That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us
vault.
To go. There's someone in there.
What do you mean someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they're very much not alive.
What are you about? They could be alive.
What's taking so long?
So someone lived down here by the looks of it.
That's probably not.
Wait, you hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
What's the bet he's in the box? He's in the box, isn't he?
Okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Oh, we're just gonna move him. I thought they were gonna go down the route of just cutting his eye out or something.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Open the other half the container.
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of
that. Oh, here we go.
That.
Yeah, they're just casually moving a body, like, it's normal for them.
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Oh.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
Oh,
I'm
so she
sure
suggested it. She suggested it, and I've got
to
do it.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Cut off the head.
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Look, that guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like them.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
What are they trying to make me do? So I can't keep just looking at it.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Ah! We're gonna spoon his eye out.
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork!
Exactly. We need a tool, and we got a spork.
Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Okay, this is... Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just... just shove that... into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay.
I wouldn't want to do this.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man.
the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Ugh. Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes.
One eye. Now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Wow.
Ooh, I can't.
Yeah, no one's worried about why he's yelling.
It's looking way worse. Trust
he's
me.
Just.
You're gonna puke. Do he,
he's
floor,
not
please.
All there.
This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing, holding it to the thing.
I got it.
Thank you.
I'm glad they did it from the eye's perspective
totally
and not you're watching it.
It
being
Let's
happen.
Just get this thing over to the scanner. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. But Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
So.
Oh no. Does that mean he was. Oh. When you scooped. Oh.
So he's still alive?
No. No, he had to be dead when he.
Don't. Just. Don't.
Does that mean he's technically still alive? He's just now blind.
To Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at?
Oh, ouch!
I'm fine.
Do you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
I think he can see
that,
something because he injected himself last episode, so he can see that person, I think. Of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Gordis Project, and it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack. Your new best frenemy.
Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, a lot of defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take him. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know. You're a hero. You're my biggest right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack,
what? I'm not sure if he's dead hologram or...
Jack, you're...
A memory?
You're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? It is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
It's like I told you, Handsome Jack is dead.
No.
Yeah, they are pretty That's much the same size frame. Awesome. But he's the big ego.
No, it's stupid. No way.
You were murdered by vault hunters. I mean bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. No, I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. Not happening. Hey, give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Come here.
What? No.
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
Do you need our help?
Oh! Freeze!
So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there.
Let's deal with a ghost.
Get off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
What are moonshots? Are the moon? Is the moon taking shots at us?
The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
I can be of assistance.
Thanks.
Loaderbot is our friend.
Get it! We gotta go!
What about Loaderbot? Please tell me Loaderbot just sits. Or like lies on top of the roof. Oh yeah.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
Definitely gonna be some complaints at HR.
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
Just give me the wheel.
We'll go to Hollow Boy. They can't track us there.
Nope, I'm a great driver.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, got it.
I don't got it!
Oh, now look what we've done.
Where the hell did they come from?
No! Loaderbot! We are going back for that robot.
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
So dramatic, this dive. Look at her.
My arm! I'm bleeding! Holy shit!
Rackhive. It's a Rackhive!
It's a skin condition, guys.
Reese! No! Oh, that's bad. That's very bad! We're gonna die!
Help me cover the back!
I panicked on that one.
Oh my god. Everyone okay?
Son of a bitch!
Freeze!
A lot is happening right now. Can we turn around to get the robot yet?
Please, talk to me.
Hang on. Yes.
Whoa, hey, watch it.
We lost the wheel. How is his robotic arm weaker than her hand? Like, his cyborg abilities aren't that impressive. Why you tie your shoes up? In case you randomly start falling out of a car and someone grabs you by your shoe. It's very niche, but that is why you tie your shoes up. So tie your shoes up, people. It's for your own benefits. This has been a PSA. Tie your shoes.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer.
Don't be like that guy. Tie your shoes.
Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke.
A lot of stroke going on there.
That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer.
Heat stroke, stroke.
I've never felt so alive!
Oh, he's deaf. He hasn't.
Awesome.
He's deaf.
I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
He's definitely having a stroke.
Spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Fun? I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
Not because you were scared.
This
right.
Is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Well, there doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but it can't really account for internal bleeding.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kind of lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for
but
now.
But I want Loaderbot!
I'll send what I can.
Sorry, almost done!
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water.
Like, he's jacked for someone that's in accounting.
Dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? We should get you to a vet.
What? Why? What's happening?
Because those pythons look sick.
Because these pythons look sick.
Huh? Your arms are...
You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
Yeah. That's why I just said he's buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago.
Really weirdly for an accounting guy.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
Jack.
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could...
I'm not sure if I should just blank and just be like, I'm speaking out loud,
sure,
or I should be going for... I've gone to Jack
the
whole time.
Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. So, handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Yes.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reese, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
yeah,
clean.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
I have that thought process a lot.
Yeah, I don't know what
I can't tell that I'm crazy, you're crazy.
Right now, but, well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy!
It's like destiny. It's like destiny!
Right? I'd be creeped out right now, because I'm being a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez. You sound, like you're dodging a question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
Oh, I'm obsessed.
Think about it.
Not creepy at all.
Posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Can you not side with Vaughn?
Your Hyperion issue.
Maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama.
Guys.
Namayaka.
Biscuit.
Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with him. The other weirdo that was obsessed with him.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, I would, wouldn't I?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
it. Would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out
what No. You need to get me back to Helios.
You're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
I'm not sure whether it'd be fun or not having someone that only you could see and talk to. It'd be very annoying, but...
It's about time.
There.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa! Come to Papa! Ow! Ow!
I was not paying attention, so we didn't get hit.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. While I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man.
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Yeah. Honey, I get it. Maybe we should try to take this a little more seriously.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Yeah, I just don't get how jacked he is, except for his arms.
I wasn't gonna do it. He was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep the jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? What did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius.
You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No, no, no. I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die.
Yeah,
sure, but I mean, it won't be the hard work that kills you.
He's the big boss dude that we just double-crossed and screwed over. So he's wanting us dead.
Dig faster. Time is money, Reese.
Really? You want me to dig my own?
We also stole his car, faster. Trashed it. Stole 10 million from this dude.
Damn that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. So easy in the movies.
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of graves. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Oh.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words? Before the inevitable.
You don't even know how to use that thing.
Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs. Damn it!
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun! I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
We're definitely hacking the car.
Heavy units.
Get your subsystem access. That's new.
This is a button.
I'm not gonna lie, I just wanna sound the horn. So we just hit and run.
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Ah, so he's technically controlling me now. Well, the robotic arm anyway.
It's my head. Get out!
Come on, don't be like that.
I'm gonna kill you!
trouble.
I knew a vet wouldn't let us down.
Alright. One challenge is just to keep Loaderbot as long as possible. Loaderbot is our friend. Our ally. If one must survive through this whole story, it's Loaderbot.
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. Though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Let me guess, this is my decision.
It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, super important. I'm not talking to you.
Builders a network capable of the mountain. Hollow Point seems responsible for the area's mass deforestation, home to a large criminal population.
Well,
con artist alias Fiona cited. Reward increase of 30,000. Old Haven, one of Pandora's oldest historic settlements. Old Haven has changed hands several times over the years. Once rumored to be the Crimson Lance stronghold, currently abandoned. Readings indicate abnormally high energy output. Let's go to Hollow Point and find.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family. Sounds
like
good.
A family.
To Hollow Point.
The fuel requirements for a Loaderbot must be insane.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Not even worried about it, bro.
Not even worried.
I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray me, bro. Never, bro.
Never, bro.
Never.
Bro.
Thanks, bro. Hey, we're bros, bro.
There's a lot of bro. Oh, that makes it worth it.
Bro, for bro, bro, bro.
Fuck's sake.
Bro.
Are you done?
That's definitely how it went.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine.
Bros. Have you heard that, bros?
What was there to gain?
Definitely not. Didn't come up.
I'm growing impatient.
Well, despite what you might call a lack of skill, I've moved up through the ranks at Hyperion fairly quickly.
Straight to the mid.
And I've been able to do that because of one thing. And one thing only.
As evidenced by your former boss trying to kill you.
We all have our reasons. And I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
One of you will have to change a tire.
Who even is this dude? I forgot. A plan came together. So we're going to see it from her perspective now, I think.
Thank you.
believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay?
I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
If they're smart, they have a chance.
I'm not convinced two Hyperion desk jockeys know the first thing about survival in the Badlands.
The Badlands.
All they have to do is find a shelter and build a fire.
They're dead.
They're bros. They're bros that stick together. They'll be fine.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
That bro.
We'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
That's one way to open the
door.
Wouldn't
have it any other way.
They look good, Freya. Jealous. No, I want it on. Sorry.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
Ugh. Does every mechanic have to be gross?
That carries the 3 to 5 pounds. Well. What the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man. Welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today?
Scooter loves cars, women, and cars, in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner.
New proprietor?
Yeah, man, I got too many locations now. I can't work all of them. Yeah. Hoping to hand this old girl off to Jenny Springs, you know her? She used to fix buggies and crap on the moon, so I figured it'd be like riding a bike for her. Figuratively speaking, I don't really do bikes, you know?
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500?
That's a little out of my price range. Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cash kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can.
That's so sad when they can believe it.
Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
I say yes.
Great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome. You will not regret this. No way, no how, man. Say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know it, come on. Don't be shy, I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase. Go on, do it.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass, you to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right?
Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye.
Well, she just scared him off.
All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
Some good ones.
I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and...
Oh, they have different things. So self-expression minus 100%. Risk of theft, 0.
That one
with trim, yes. 8-track player, optional.
Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now,
so we can afford... Hotness. Chance to ignite, 17.9%.
The potential.
Shock value 108. Flux capacity 1.21.
Kind of like cinnamon. Or that just
means bonus cup holder 6. I kind of like this one.
I remember one time I was standing around with my friend Smitty and we were staring at stuff like this, and it was, that is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait.
Can't wait.
Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Gotta love it.
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
I'll teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Who were those guys?
Man, just some wannabe tough guys trying to shake down a local business owner. You know how it
you
is.
You know how it is.
Yeah, they looked pretty dangerous to me.
Yeah, they probably could have killed me, but I look death in the face a lot. Like, all the time. Like, hey, Death, how you doing? No big deal. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No.
I say we hit the safe house. It'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs.
I remember when Felix first showed us that place. Filthy rat hole.
Felix is gone, but that stuff should still all be
there. Oh yeah, Felix died, didn't he?
Maybe we can get some answers. Yeah. I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoop.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'm gonna go get started, okay?
They should probably take that down. At least someone hurt me.
I don't like this.
She should at least attempt to change our identity.
We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
In and out.
I got the door. What's that? A grenade?
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it. Always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago. Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear. Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy though. I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste. If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
Aww.
It's empty. It's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
Yeah, sis?
Too many memories in this place.
Let's hope there's a bit more than that.
You better keep at it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
No, you're just standing there.
Here we go. Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there. Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. Looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Yeah, there's something he wanted us to see.
Right there.
Awesome. Is this the right spot?
Yep. Just gotta pry it open.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Imagine, just a flashlight every time you open something.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Hey, you're not standing guard at the door.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
Another homemade grenade.
What is it? It's an echo comm. Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
Valerie?
Yes, this is the old guy they were with at the start and worked for.
Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
You know, it's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good!
We were still watching that. There might be another news, like...
I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit!
Self-detonate.
What was it you yelled at him?
You.
Choke on it.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. Choke on the money, I guess. I was just pissed.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days, you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
You want a sandwich? Might be a while before we eat again.
Sure. Huh. Wonder what's in this.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but... it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Ooh.
A parting gift. This one comes with another shot. Now I've got two bullets.
Yeah, we got two bullets. We'll be respectful.
We left you something too. I don't want it.
Can I open it then?
So, you're saying I can have it?
I don't care what you do with it. I just know I don't want it.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
We should have opened it, chat.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Hired to kill us.
Cold-blooded.
Bitch, don't talk about his hair. Also, trying to kill you.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of them. What you making?
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking shit.
Whoa, Vince, calm down. Don't talk about his hair.
Well, it said don't talk about his hair, and as soon as you gave me a comment saying, nice hair, I had to.
Alright, he's good. I... Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40.
Fuck it!
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
What happened?
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
Oh. Shit.
Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
The sandwich is ruined.
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming. Oh.
Athena, badass, assassin, hates Atlas.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk!
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
The sandwich! A moment of silence to chat for the sandwich.
Fiona, over there! How do you like this?
Hold the thing up, bro.
She's blocking on my shot!
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait!
Run.
This way.
Hey, wait up.
She's ahead of us.
Whoops.
My shiny grunge machine. My insurance premiums.
Everything's kicking off.
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
I can't.
Look out! Sasha! Look out!
Yeah, I thought she would be up here in front of us.
This ends now. You think some stupid Hyperion motorbot's gonna stop?
Wait, that doesn't sound right. Motorbots can't do
Look,
that.
Look, were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
I love the fact that they just pause it just to talk.
Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town.
I love it.
Did you see the look on her face?
He did it before
nice
and then asked.
Get
what
this
she kid
a scholarship.
Come with me if you want to leave.
For fuck's sake. The quote. Loaderbot is the true hero. What have happened if I press self-destruct at the end of episode 1?
I told you Hyperion some bitches once back,
Oh, whoa. I promise, that's our ride.
Like hell, man, I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was just strike one, man. Now you're lying to me? In my garage? That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
Ha! I knew it!
Oh my god, can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls would associate with no Hyperion D-bags!
Oh, I feel it has to be this one.
We're not douchebags.
Friends is a little much. I'd call it what it is.
Which is?
A temporary alliance.
Well, that really hits the heart. I appreciate that, Fiona.
These are my temporary allies. Can I get in the damn van, please?
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, alright?
Alright.
Or, you know, you don't have to be in trouble to call, man. You just want to chit-chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or...
Scooter, you are awesome. This is incredible. You do amazing work.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Thank you.
You don't compliment him on the ride.
Just stop up at any of my catch a rides if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
She survived the lob across town. Like, all I can think of is what would have happened if I went straight to New Haven and Loderbot wouldn't have been there to save those two. How the story would be slightly different.
Oh, I hope there are no more bandits.
Bandits.
They haven't lived here for years.
The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
Sasha.
Way to scare Vaughn.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan?
Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
Wow, guys. I mean, wow. Just... stunning. Picturesque. Vaughn, are you seeing this? Someone get a picture of me with a pile of garbage. No. The other pile of garbage.
Hey, easy there, Mr. Tiny Business Cards.
Sorry.
Uh-huh. Let's just find this facility, okay?
Can we not just go robotic and scan the whole place?
Are you sure? I can figure this out.
There we go. Mushrooms, cotton candy. Seriously. Like, poison level, like, the worst. It holds water.
Guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here. I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Scan the power box. It's functional.
Here we go.
Thank you.
onto something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound? You keep hacking. I'll go check on Loaderbot.
Yeah, make sure Loaderbot's okay.
Hey, guys.
Hey. That's a nice sock.
Really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Yeah, so...
You want your boot back?
I would love my boot back, yes.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Thanks.
Love it.
You're a lifesaver.
Got the boot back. We're good, chap. That's the whole mission of today.
All right. Well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be here.
They'll be there. Seriously, dude.
Ew,
he stood in the one. Luckily, we got our shoe back. But he stood in the one hole. Model the Zeus Kilowatt.
Found another one.
The last wire led over this way.
The ground's different between here and here.
Interesting. Maybe the last one is that red box there. It's functional still. Isn't the red wire disconnected to the... Just above, it's disconnected.
Okay, let's see what that does.
See, I thought it was the second one, because it was the second power line here that needs to go up. And maybe just plug it all into the third and hope for the best.
And there.
Yes, Loaderbot approves. Okay, so all the buildings came up instead of us, like, dropping into the ground. It's not very hidden now, is it?
What? There was a secret entrance there the whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Atlas, man.
Atlas, man.
So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
This is incredible. Pristine, preserved Atlas architecture.
Yeah, and it's the real classy corporate stuff, not that military garbage you usually see.
I'm with you, boys. This looks good. How about we find out if the inside's even better?
No, 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 no. We're going in cool right now, okay? Remember? Remember we talked about cool?
So cool.
So cool. Loaderbot is our friend. Be more like Loaderbot. Bro. A bot. Bro bot.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Don't step on the dead guy.
This is a massacre.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
What the hell did this?
Not what. Who. This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Whoa.
Mr. $10 million.
Recent bond, new little planet.
That's right.
It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances. Bond? Reese? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you? There are some things a man just doesn't solve.
Oh my God, I am so sick of this. Would you just screw off already? I bet there are loads of other people on Pandora you could be tormenting.
True. But none of them have the Gordis Core.
The Gordis Core?
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything lead to a vault. We got it.
Checkmate, amigos.
No.
I am shame.
No, no, no.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Well, your payback's coming, asshole. I don't know how, I don't know when, but you're gonna make a mistake. And when you do, I'll be there.
Sure, sure. I'll, bring flowers.
Oh. Yeah, you'll bring flowers? What?
I expect flowers now, though.
Because you'll be dead.
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Now
What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock other people.
Oh, yes. I knew
about that, don't touch the cores, I guess.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this gorgeous thing is!
I definitely don't know what it is.
I hope we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Hey, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Oh, yeah, Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of couple of desk jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
I got help from Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now. Is that what we're doing?
He won't believe me.
Yeah. I totally get what you're saying there. I, too, have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time.
He always made time to punch me in the face.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on its...
But through me, his legacy carries on.
So, what happens next?
What do you mean?
We get you this Gordas thing, and then what?
This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit, being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again. Just curious if she ever mentioned me. I get it. You're the disapproving sister. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
No hard feelings, okay.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and it would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it.
I'm definitely asking.
Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, wallet head. Wallet head?
Look at him.
So, I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm going to make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
That is creepy. How am I meant to see that?
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back with you. Zip.
No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. Relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that.
Yeah.
Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
What's gonna happen?
Come on,
yeah, that's the guy they scammed. That's one of the guys they scammed, and then you come back.
Whoa. Hey, what is this? No.
Have a nice chat. I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it.
Guess that's our cue.
That's our cue. Faster. Tap.
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
Oh.
hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
It's a loader box.
This is
going to
get us into a vault.
That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
We've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go. No, 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 what are you doing?
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
What the hell's going on?
It's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, VC. Did not like that one day.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Well, these things are everywhere.
Hey.
Mistakes were just made.
Hey!
What are you?
Trust me.
This does look bad.
Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
I feel one of them's gonna die either way right now.
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No, no, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid.
So, do we trust Fiona with a bomb that what's-his-name made? A homemade grenade, but we don't know what it does. Or do we trust Jack and then possibly hack the robots? You're saying trust Fiona? Ooh, but I feel it'd be cool to, like, if you can get Jack to hack all the robots and just, like, fuck shit up. We'll go with Fiona.
We got this.
Whatever you're gonna do, Fiona, do it.
No. You're making a huge mistake.
No one lives forever.
What the hell?
This is how you're saving us? Throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
I don't know, you don't trust the hologram? I think the hologram's there, like, you know, in like movies you have like the good guy, the white good guy, the red devil guy. I think he's meant to be like the red devil guy, just to play with, just say everything that you probably wouldn't initially think. That's big brain movement there, just throwing what I'd assume is a flashbang up in the air. A very delayed flashbang at that. You've seen it here. I was meant to check to be able to log in. My bad. I didn't do it. So that was that, guys. It's like a series, so there's 5 episodes, Freya. So Wednesday's games are Telltale games. So most of them run on a 5 episode basis, and that was just episode 2. So roughly it's about an hour and a half to 2 hours an episode, depending on how much time you take to obviously make decisions, explore. Yeah, they are very quick, so give me just a second. Online. I don't get how dirt gets on my screens. Alright, team. Let's find out who. Oh, I'm online. I'll have a look to see if I can raid me. No. I'm not accepting any raids at the moment. It's a shame. We're going to have to find someone else. Let's just refresh my following. Alright, team. I'll leave it to you to decide. Do we want A, cranky old dude? He's just started. He'll be playing some Grounded, which me, George, and Wag started, but won't be continuing. We've got Miss McKay, who's playing Dead by Daylight. We have Shin Kagato. I've always just called him Shin because I don't know how to pronounce the other part. Who's playing Final Fantasy 14. I think it's online as well. Or if someone else here, yes, you in chat, have someone that you think I would like to check out and raid, then let me know. At the moment, it is cranky old dude, but that's just because he's just literally gone online for viewers. Otherwise, it's Miss McKay on 3. So what are you fancying? Do you just want to go straight for whoever's least viewers? And we can do that? Whichever one. I think I'll send you to Miss McKay. Because Cranky normally always jumps up after he goes. And it's not to say that we shouldn't support him. Do check him out. It's just that I feel he's comfortably getting a lot of views. Consistently is the word. Consistently. So let's go to give some love to someone that's got the least views at the moment. I need to know where the raid button is, you know. Miss MK. So join the raid. Even if you're not going to stick around, join. Jump in. Do something. Go wild. Go crazy. Thank you for joining me for episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands. So there'll be another 3 weeks of this game, then we will be moving over to Telltale's Game of Thrones, which will be another 5 weeks, obviously. Like I said, I have just started up a new Discord because I rage quit. I rage deleted the last one, and I don't plan on deleting this one. It's pretty much under construction, so don't expect anything to actually be on it. But yeah, I hope to see you all in other people's streams, to see you in other people's Discords, and on Twitter. We've got to get our at Fall Guys on to make sure we're best friends with them still. So I'll catch you all next time, and again, thank you all for being here, for watching me watch this, because during this game I don't speak much because of the witty humour. So have a good night, have an amazing night, day, morning, wherever you are. Remember, you just need to remember to stay awesome, because you are awesome. All right, stay awesome.